New details on yesterday's stabbing outside Talbot Middle School in Fall River. Police have arrested four suspects. Investigators say the group of teenagers attacked a 30-year-old man whose son they'd been harassing. The victim was pushed to the ground, kicked, and stabbed four times. He's in serious but stable condition. Three juveniles, along with this man, 18-year-old Charles Brothers, were arrested. Police have issued warrants for two more underage suspects.